Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. In this video I am just going to go through the house and do some cleaning up. The first thing I'm going to do is put away the clutter basket in the downstairs area of our house. Now I'm just going to do a full sweep and vacuum all of the carpets in the downstairs. If you're wondering what that giant pile of toys is, I recently did another purge in the toy room upstairs. I feel like I do that all the time. So those are the toys that came out of there. If you can believe it or not, I went way more minimal even than the last time. But I'm not getting rid of all of these toys. I'm gonna go through them and organize them and keep some of them. But they're just kind of here for now until I can go through them. But I'm not getting rid of all of those. Now I'm just doing some sweeping in the entryway area of our house. This is an area that you guys probably don't see very much because not much really happens in here. So I'm just sweeping the floors. Another star, you fade away. Afraid our aim is out of sight. Wanna see you alive. And to finish up, I am just going to mop the main eating area in the kitchen and a little in the entryway. I didn't get to film the entire mopping session because my camera started to get like overheated, so I had to shut it off. So that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it and found it to be motivating. Please give it a thumbs up if you liked it, and also share with your family and friends. And also please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!
I'm putting that in the video. I don't care what you say. I'm gonna put it in, and I'm gonna put a little black rectangle over your private parts. I can't believe you just did.